Revelation today, October 12, 2022.
Sunland Apple, IPTV Entertainment. Perfected Faces, the best makeup artist. Candy 242-395-0125.
Hey friends, so real quick, I just wanted to give you this revelation that God gave me. So I'm riding in the car with my daughter this morning, right? And so we ended up behind, I think it's a cement truck, or one of those trucks that pour cement. And so the tank on it was continuing to turn around. And my daughter said, "Mommy, why is it continuing to turn like that? Why doesn't it stop?" And so I answered her and I said, "Well, baby, because what's on the inside of it has to continue to be stirred up so that when it is time for it to be used, it will not be hardened." Now, hear me and hear me good. I know nothing about concrete, so I don't even know if that was the correct terminologies to use. But this is what God revealed to me when I said that to my daughter. He had to remind me that there's things on the inside of me that he's continuing to stir up. There's things on the inside of you that he's continuing to stir up so that he can continue to remind you of what it is that you have on the inside of you, so that when it is time for him to use you the way that he wants to use you, that you will not be hardened, that you will not forget, that you will not have strayed away from what it is that he has for you to do. So that's my message for you today. Listen, God is continuing to stir up all the gifts on the inside of you so that when it is time for you to set forth and do what it is that he has called you to do, you'll be able to do it effortlessly, and you will not be hardened, and you will not allow the world or the things around you to change what it is that he has given you to do in this season. And listen, the time is now. So it will not be long before he gives you the strategy on what it is that he wants you to do. So friend, I want you to take this message and begin to realize that sometimes when things begin to just come up, you're like, "I wasn't even thinking about that. Where did that come from?" God is continuing to stir up the gift because you are about to have to use it, and he is about to use you for such a time as this. He has saved you for such a time as this, and baby, he is about to take you higher. So listen, I hope this helps you. I love you, and you know God loves you most. Have an amazing day today, friend. I'll talk to you later.
Wish you could trade eyes with me, because there's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamonds. Dig me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, me the same skin taking over. Most things out of focus view, but when you're in the room, they know. You in all of your glory. Your skin is not only dark, it shines and it tells your story. Keep dancing, they can't control.